I first got involved in rock climbing actually in college. My college, North Carolina State University, offered rock climbing as a PE class. So it sounded really exciting, maybe a way to kind of get outside and have a little adventure. When I first got started, I liked more the physical challenge. That's what it was about. And as I kind of advanced in the hobby and got more technical, I found that I really liked other aspects of it, like the equipment, the gear, the physics of the system that you have to use, and also the partnership aspect of it. It's really like a team, because when you get into some of the higher levels of climbing and different types of more technical climbing, you really rely on your climbing partner. We train for spacewalks in a giant pool that's called the NBL, which stands for Neutral Buoyancy Lab. And it's a pool that's large enough to fit a full-scale mock-up of the International Space Station. So in that, we simulate everything like we would on a real AVA, including egressing out of the airlock, your safety tethers, and your local tethers that you would work when you're at a work site performing the job. So all of that is just very similar to the concepts of rock climbing. So during my astronaut interview, the most memorable question that I had from the interview committee came from Peggy Whitson, who, as you know, is a famous astronaut for having the longest time in space. She's done many, many spacewalks. She's a hero of mine. And she looked at me and she said, "When you rock climb, have you ever been scared?" And I felt like she was seeing right to my soul when she asked that question. And I feel like the answer to that question was absolutely, I have been scared. And that's when I really kind of found the fact that turning that fear that you might be having into focus is so important. And I think that's what she was drawing on when she asked that question. So that was a pretty profound moment in my selection process. I'm Christina Koch, and I'm an astronaut.
Subscribe for more space.